It just never ends. It's just, oh my God. Should I just farm? Should I just farm right now? Should I just farm? Should I just farm? I'm not that bad at Souls games. I'm not. I'm really not. I'm not that bad. It's just this is a hard boss. What do you want me to do? It's the bosses are hard. That's what they're supposed to be. They're supposed to be hard. It's a hard game. Do you not know? Oh my God, get the hell away from me. Oh my God. Do you not know? Do you not know games? It's not a hard boss. Yes, it is. Yes, it is, dude. Yeah, maybe you leveled up a whole bunch of times and you used like 3 NPCs, but you know, I'm not allowed to do that. I'm not allowed to do that. Every single time I have to like play this game is when I'm on stream. I've never played this character not on stream. So all the stuff you've seen me do has been on stream. So it's not like I'm just having like hours to freaking, you know, level up my character and use all this stuff. Oh yeah, use the bowl paper. It lasts for like 2 seconds. I only have 3 of them. That's good. That's a great idea. I can only hit this guy once he's away from all these other creatures. That's a fantastic idea. I love that idea. That's so good. It's really good. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I don't know. Why did I think of that? Seriously, I should have been doing that the whole time. Yeah, that's good. That's good. No, it's perfect. What? Draugle Belcher T. Yes, I'm playing Blood Porn. I'm playing Blood Porn. I am calm. I'm calm. I am very calm. I'm the epitome of calm. If you look in the dictionary and you look for the definition of calm, you'll see my face. You will, because I'm calm. I'm very, very calm. I'm incredibly, incredibly, incredibly calm. He only has a 2-second attack window. That stuff lasts 2 seconds. Well, no, it's oh my God, get away from my face now. I am calm. I'm very, very, very calm. Don't worry, I am very calm, very calm. Oh my God, I hate you. Oh my God, get away from my face. I'm very calm, don't worry. No, calm. I'm the calmest can be. Calmest can be. Very, very calm. Good, we're getting blood vials. That's what I wanted. It's great. It's exactly what I wanted. No, it's really good. It's really, really good. That's actually, I'm not even being facetious. It's very good. Yeah, I am calm. Hey, hi. Oh my God. Please don't. Why? Oh God, please don't. Oh. Wait, here we go, baby. Here we go, baby girl. Oh no. No, it's fine. Blood Porn is this how I call this game? Why? Because that's probably a good reason to call it that. I don't know. It's good though. It's good. It's very good. No, it makes sense. And now I need to waste one of these things, but sure, that's fine. No, it's good. I keeping calm and loving doges is they're two mutually exclusive things. You realize that, right? You need a cute doge video? Oh my goodness. No, what is happy day? Always remember happy day. Always. Always remember happy day. You died almost as many times in Bloodborne as we remembered happy day? That can't stand. Start. Go. Oh God, why? Please don't. There we go. Oh yeah. You think someone with the name Draugle Belcher didn't play Edna? Definitely. Can you compare this game to Diablo? No, not really. It's funny, because I was just about to say that, it's incomparable to Diablo, considering the fact that in Diablo you can level up and get better items and, you know, have an easier time at things. And I just realized you can do the exact same thing in this game. Like, there's no reason why you wouldn't be able to. But I think there's like a definitely a whole different skill factor that comes into play with this game as opposed to Diablo. Just positions and everything is just completely different in Diablo, I feel like. I feel like the epitome of real skill in that game is like, okay, you have to stand not in the red mark or something along those lines. Why didn't I put this down? Now I can't get up here. Great. Very good. Very, very good. I kind of want to punch you now. Why? What did I do? Why? What did I do this time? What did I do this time? What is this? I'm just gonna explore, screw it. It is a bit terrifying, yeah, I would say so. But you get used to it. It's goth, yeah. It's dark like my soul. And my heart. My heart and soul. But that guy's fun. That guy's a fun looking guy. You see him? He was like, wobble the wobble the boo, dumba da dooba da doo. He's a good guy. Oh, wow. You know what would be great right now? If I had, a Molotov cocktail, which I don't. Never mind. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I know, you're right there. Thank you. Don't attack. Please don't. Oh god, why? Okay, running. No, stop it. Run. This is not like a horror game, It's more, oh god. It's just more scary difficult than anything. Yay, I did it. Anti-clockwise metamorphosis, what is that? What does that even mean? What was that? Oh. I asked for a name for World of Tanks, and he said Droggle Belcher. He had a Gronk phase at this time. Oh, I see. So that's why your name is Droggle Belcher. You really never played Edna and Harvey? That's a good game. I like Edna and Harvey. That's my favorite of those games so far. The Edna and Harvey series is amazing. They should really make more of those games. I really enjoyed that. I would even replay that, honest. Actually, I don't know. There's so many games to play, I don't think I would replay that. For instance, Sam & Max, I would love to play on stream. I would love to finish all those Sam & Max games on stream, because they are really, really fun. A great time to be had by everyone involved with it. I played Edna 2 weeks ago. Oh, there you go, very nice. Very, very good, very good. I like the second Edna and Harvey. I like the first one more, actually. I really am. From the safety of my pillow fort. Did you make a pillow fort? Did you actually make a pillow fort today? Because I know you were talking about that in your last stream. How you wanted to make a pillow fort. Did you actually go ahead and do it? Because that's a little bit upsetting that you didn't wait for the stream to make it with your viewers. That's a tad bit upsetting, I gotta say. But I build ones all the time. Oh, really? Oh, I see. Oh. I like the end in near. I like the end E in near. Maybe I'll build one stream. Very nice. Awesome. It has been a very long time for me since I did a, a pillow fort. A very long time, I must say. She has great pillow forts. Oh, really? Interesting. I must check that out. Very cool. Oh god, please, no attacky. Please, there. Don't, no, don't, don't. Don't. We're building a pillow for it. Nice. Very fun. Yeah, that probably requires a good inventory of pillows. I think Franklemont's right about that. How many pillows do you got? That's a good question. Very good question, actually. Definitely. Wait.
Oh.
That's not a good idea. That's not a good idea at all. I do not want to go down there. I'm gonna have to figure this out. That's not a good idea. All the pillows, hopefully. Yeah, all of them, indeed. Indeed. 11 pillows in your cam space, and really? You have 19 pillows? That is amazing. That was, oh, you were asking me. Because I know Burnt to Sun owns over 9,000 pillows. Really? I only have two pillows. No, I have two pillows, and then I have one small pillow. Unfortunately, I've always wanted a bed that has a whole bunch of pillows, so that you could make your bed and then just launch yourself into the pillow bed, and you know, send the pillows flying. But I don't have that. I don't know. I never really got around to that. And plus, I just moved to downtown, and so... 33! That's perfect! Yay! Yay! Okay, good. I will do that. Have you seen the nest beds? No, I have not seen nest beds. What are nest beds? Okay. We're gonna try and do this. We're gonna try and do this. We have 33 potions now, and that should be good, I hope. That should be good. I hope so. I hope that's good. I'm gonna give it my best. I'm gonna give it my best try. I'm gonna, you know, give it the old college try. See if we can't get this done. I have to send a link on YouTube, right? What? You could post a link. Yeah, you could totally post a link if that's, you know, if you want to. I really want to subscribe, but I have a little conflict. My Amazon right now can't because I don't have an actual registered address because of my breakup. The result is that I cannot make a PayPal account. Is there another way to sign? I don't know. That's a good question. That's a really good question. I don't know if there is another way to do it. To subscribe without the Amazon. Oh, right, because, yeah. See, the best, okay, if you wanted to subscribe, the best option I can tell you is to subscribe through the Amazon Prime thing. Because with Amazon Prime, you get all these other benefits, and you can even get it for free, for a little bit at least. And you get Amazon Video, and you get the quick shipping with Amazon. And then on top of that, you can get Twitch Prime, you can get free games, and a free subscription every month, and a whole bunch of other things. So definitely the way I would suggest you do it is Amazon Prime, but if you can't figure out the address thing, that might be a little bit of a thing. This is the link? Let me click this link, yo. Oh my god! That is quite literally like a nest. A bed nest. What? That is literally a bed nest. I want more emotes too. I think we're getting there. We're about 50 subscribers away, something like that, from getting being able to change our emotes. So I'm very, very excited about that. The new emotes are gonna be great. We have a lot of really great ideas for the emotes. I'm very, very excited about it. Yeah, we're 55 away. 55 away. I think some people's subscriptions ended yesterday since the beginning of the month. So that's probably what happened. But it's gonna be good. Dude, the nest is amazing. That nest bed is fantastic. So good. So, so good. Please don't jump on me. Please don't jump on me. Please don't jump on me. No! No! Oh, sorry. I just yelled at the mic and I'm sorry. Sorry.
Oh god.
It didn't even hit him on the head. I don't understand why that happened. Oh, Jesus. You missed 420, no! Oh my goodness, what is going on? Seriously. What is going on? I think you lose every day some subs, but this is normal. Not every day. It's just people come and go. People come and go, yo. Not every day. You know, you get the idea. Meh. They come, they go, they ebb, they flow. You get the idea. I was gonna attack you, cause screw it. It's like, screw it, I don't. Oh god, why? Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, this is fine. This is totally okay. Not a big deal whatsoever. People come and go, now you make me sad? I don't mean to make you sad at all, actually. Okay, come over here, guys, please. Oh. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Sorry if you're bad at Dragonlord English, you're good. Pop. Oh, okay. This is good. Dang it. Oh god, why? Okay, that's good. We're good. Okay, he's gonna do his thing one more time. Run. Okay, good. Okay, he's gonna do his thing right now. Run. Okay, perfect. And his thing's gonna happen in a couple seconds. Not doing it yet. Whoops. Still waiting for it to happen. No, stop it! Oh, yay. That was good. Oh, good. Oh, whoops. Okay. This is totally fine. No, don't stop. Run. Okay. This is okay. No, this is fine. This is totally fine. I got this in the bag, dog. Don't worry. No, stop it. Oh god. You know what? Let's just do this. Oh gosh. Let's just take out the spiders first. I can't get to him without taking out the spiders first. That's the thing. Oh my god, really? Wow. Okay. Oh goodness gracious. Oh god, why? Okay, this is fine. This is totally fine. Oh no, why? Just leave me be! Oh my goodness. Just seriously, leave me be for a little bit. Oh my god, more. Nope. Whoops. Oh, that's a perfect opportunity. Nope. Okay, this is coming along fine. coming along fine. More or less. Okay. 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 Oh god, why? Oh! He hit me with his butt! Wow. Okay, this is fine. This is totally okay. Oh god, why? Run, 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 run!
It just doesn't happen. It just doesn't, it doesn't end. It doesn't end. It just doesn't end. It's just nonstop. Just goes on and on and on and on.
Remember what I said. As long as you fight, you are the winner, smile.
That's a good point. That's a good point. As long as you fight, you're the winner.
You should try it. Thank you so much for that donation. I really appreciate it. That bonation. Thank you. I will remember that. You should try Pony Island. I don't know if I would like Pony Island. I don't know if I'm good at I don't know if I'd be good at Pony Island. Try fire. Try fire paper, you think? Oh god. You know what? I'm not gonna do it the way I've been doing it. I'm not gonna kill the spiders first. I'm just gonna go in and try and get them. This is gonna be better. This time I'm just gonna go in and get them. I'm not gonna do the whole fire paper thing. It's not worth it. I mean, not the fire. I'm not gonna do the killing the spiders thing. I'm just gonna go and get them. Oh god, oh god, okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, I almost died. Whoops. Let's just, okay. Ah, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Hey, thanks, Cardhawk. Glad to have you here. Thanks so much. Hope to see you again soon. I can't. Why? Why does this keep on? Oh, and then the knocking on the wall, and then this, and then no, no, I'm not doing trivia. No, no, I'm not doing trivia. I'm sorry. No. No, 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 no. Not doing trivia. Sorry. No, 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 no. Maybe more farming. Really? Do I have to? Should I really farm more? I don't want to. Do you want to farm boss souls in my world? Oh god. I don't know. How do I... No, I think you can beat the boss. But how do I even go to your world? That's my question. Because I have that item now. Let's see, what is that? You, Vicar Amelia's used to gain a blood gem. Just one? Just one blood gem? Ring a spell to help hunters in other worlds. Oh. Yeah, let's use it. Ring, 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 ring. Oh. That's cool. What does that do? Searching for a chime of the beckoning bell? Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. That's cool, I guess. What does this note say? Nothing but animals here. Time for monsters. Great. Oh, look at this. Dude, I could have so many people helping me. Yeah, I'm just not allowed? I still understand. I'm just not allowed to use any of those. Why? Like, that's a part of the game. That literally is a part of the game, and you guys are just aren't letting me use it. Why? Like, what? Why? Is this the online feature or the NPC feature? I don't know. This is the NPC feature where I guess I can go and help someone else? I suppose? I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I go and help someone else with the power of friendship. This way you have to get good at the game. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, but it's literally an aspect of the game. Like, it's literally a feature of the game. That's like being like, oh god. Okay. That's like being like, don't use the left control stick. Don't use left control stick. Because, you have to get good. Like, why? Discover the chime of the- oh, sweet. Don't use square. You have to get good. DJ Dorian Gray? Who in the heck is DJ Dorian Gray? Oh, hello. A bell ringing woman has appeared. Okay. Discovered the chime of a small resonant bell. Okay, hi, I'm here. The bell ringing woman rings a sinister bell. Has beckoned Jabalabalam? Jalalalalam? Jalalalabam? Who's Jalalalabam? Oh god. Jalalalabam. What a joke. What a joke, I tell you. Is he cheating again? No, I'm going to help someone else with their game. I'm not cheating. I am not cheating. This girl has cool hair. Oh god. I like your hair. What? I just don't understand how someone can still be hammering. Like, what in the world can you still be hammering away at? Like, so much like longer. You know? Like, what is there to still hammer and do? I just don't get it. Like, are you building something up there? Like, are you building a dollhouse? I just don't get it. How could you still be hammering? Like, what is there to still hammer? You know? I don't understand. Maybe they're not doing construction? Maybe he's making music and you're crushing his dream? I don't think so. Oh god, why did I do that? Okay, here we go. Yeah, I don't know. I'm a little bit confused by all this. Whoops. Whoops. Yay! Maybe they renew the towels in the bathroom? Oh yeah, that's a good point. Maybe they could be doing the bathroom, I guess. That's a good point. Yeah, maybe it's something like that. I don't know, though. I'm not so sure about that. Maybe. Jalabomb. Jalalalalabomb. Could be something like that, I suppose. No hammering when they're layering tiles? Oh, yeah. I don't know. There's something going on there. I wonder if they're just, like... I don't know, just trying to spite me. To spite me, they're just being really loud. I doubt they would do that. I mean, I don't know, I just moved here. I like your yellow bandana. It's not a yellow bandana, that's my hair, believe it or not. It's blonde. I modeled it after Julie's color of hair. Oh god, why? Come here. This is almost unfair. Oh god. Wow, I almost died. That was really close to dying. But that's- oh wow, can you not? Can you freaking not? Oh god, why? Wow, she has double killed me. And all of us. Great, that went really well. That went really, really well. I'm just throwing it out there, but it went super, super well.
That's so good.